challenging was this slalom slope for you today?
To arrive at the finish. yes, it's very long race, and I'm so tired, so I'm happy to win today to arrive at the finish. It's not a very good ski for me, but it's okay, it's not a wrong ski, so it's not bad.
And what were conditions like on the slope?
Difficult.
And at the start,
this morning it's raining, so it's another ambience, and the concentration is difficult. On the snow, it's very
late. They will be the first
skiers
in this afternoon of the men's slalom, visually impaired.
And what do you think of the slope?
It's a very beautiful slope, and I think it's very good condition. We have a very beautiful race, so we'll see the next year. But I think it's a beautiful slalom for Paralympic Games.